Well, if you were listening closely tonight, you probably heard it.
That's right. Teenagers screaming for the pop music group One Direction, and KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live outside of the Sprint Center tonight. And Martin, I want to know, were you screaming for this group as well?
No, but I was one of only a very few who was not screaming. Just about everybody inside the Sprint Center tonight still screaming at the top of their lungs, but inside the Sprint Center, a much better place to be. You have to understand that that crowd of predominantly teenage girls spent most of the day outside in the hot sun.
I will be willing to sit for several hours just to meet them.
Several hours. That's exactly what so many of these girls did.
This is Liam.
All baking in the sun, on a whim, they might see the band.
I'm completely fine. We've been here since 7 a.m. So, you know, dedication takes a lifetime, so.
That dedication for many of the girls is bolstered by endless bottles of water, but the heat sent a lot of them off the fence line and into the shade.
We got here at 9:30 a.m.
Sydney Barta must feel like she's got it made in the shade because her sister snapped this photo of Josh,
and this is
the dreamy drummer of One Direction, sneaking out on a food run. So waiting it out in the heat is no problem now.
Because I love them a lot. And I just want to see them and meet them, and then my life will be complete.
That sense of completion sounds like this. Finally, a glimpse of the band. Only this isn't One Direction. It's the opening act. No matter, these girls know them too. And after hours in the withering sun, these fans, hoping to lure a glance from Niall, Liam, Harry, Zayn, or Louis, only have to sweat it out for a little bit more. Lots of screaming tonight. Now, we kept our eyes peeled to see if anybody was having trouble out in the sun. And we didn't see any emergency calls, any ambulances, any medics that were helping anybody. That's not to say it didn't happen out here. We just didn't see it. Now, as far as people fainting on sight in there at the first sight of One Direction, we cannot account for that. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
And Martin, because so many of the One Direction fans are so young, Sprint Center actually arranged to have parents drop off and pick up their children on the east side of the arena along Oak Street.